Welcome to the online class. Today is 28th January 2021. In today's class, we will repeat the data representation. We have already studied about that. Okay. Observe the picture, count the creatures of each kind, write their numbers below. We have already done that in the previous classes. Okay. How many swans are there? One swan. How many butterflies? Three. Lizard? One. How many beetles are? Beetle 3, duck 4, mosquito 3, frog 2, tadpole 4, and turtle 2. We have already done that. Okay. Different methods of data representation. Simi collected 5 roses, Sania collected 7 roses, and Susan collected 4 roses. When we write the number of different objects in a given group, we call it data. See here, when we write the number of different objects in a given group, that is called data. Okay, the data given in the above example can be represented as follows. Names of girls, number of roses collected. Simi 5, Sania 7, Susan 4. Okay, we can represent this data by drawing pictures. It is called a pictograph. See here. This is the called pictograph, means drawing the pictures. Title is roses collected. Key each one rose is equal to one. One flower is equal to one. Labels means names of the girls, Simi, Sania, Susan. Simi collected 5 roses, means 5 roses you have to draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sania 7 roses. 7 roses you have to draw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Susan, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this is the pictograph. Means drawing the pictures. Okay, next. We also can represent the above data using a bar graph. We color the blocks equal to the number of roses. Study this bar graph. Title, know that roses collected. Here the number of roses they collected, 0 to 7 you have to write here. Simi collected 5 roses, means 5 blocks you have to color. Sania collected 7 roses, means 7 blocks you have to color. Susan collected 4 roses, means 4 blocks you have to collect. This is called the bar graph. Okay, dear students, we have already done that. Okay, here also the given pictograph here. We have already done that. Understand? See here. Okay. Minty, Tinky and Rinky have a fish aquarium. Count the fish in each row. How many fish does each of them have? Scale is each fish me is equal to 2. One fish is equal to 2. Okay. Fish in the aquarium. Minty collected 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 into 2 is 14. Tinky, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 means 5 into 2 is equal to 10. 5 means 1 fish is equal to 2. 1 fish is equal to 2. 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 2, 8 plus 2, 10. Like that. Rinky, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 into 2 is equal to 18. We have already written that. Okay. Minty has 7 into 2 is equal to 14 fish. Tinky has 5 into 2, 10 fish. Rinky has 9 into 2, 18 fish. Okay. Like that, we have already studied that. Okay, dear students. This is about the pictograph. Okay. Thank you.